Disability advocacy for the past 14 years. She's a council member of the Developmental Disabilities Council, Pennsylvania. She also serves on the board of directors of the ARC of Pennsylvania and the board of directors of the Disability Rights Network. She is the voice of the parents. And also, I have with Nancy, Esther Kuhn. Esther's been advocating for herself and then for others for almost 8 years. She's spoken before the House of Representatives on behalf of the Adult Protective Services Act. She serves on many committees, including the Planning Advisory Committee for the Pennsylvania Office of Developmental Programs. And she's a founding member and serves on the Board of Directors of Self-Advocates United as One. She's a master trainer for the Self-Advocates United as One in the Pennsylvania Training Partnership. Esther, Nancy.
Without us. does not guarantee equality of conditions. It only guarantees equality of opportunity. We'd be happy with that, wouldn't we?
Yeah.
But in order to have opportunity, we need community-based supports. SAPA calls for a funding plan to eliminate the waiting list so that people can have an opportunity to keep their families intact and their loved ones healthy. SAPA calls for full funding of adult protective services so that people have the opportunity to live without fear, knowing they will be protected from those who would do them harm or be neglectful. SAPA calls for a system that addresses the differing needs of people, giving everyone the opportunity to build a real life. We oppose global waivers and block grants as knee-jerk solutions to balancing the budget. Charges our public education system to fully comply with the least restrictive tenet of IDEA and to meaningfully prepare students for adulthood and thus the opportunity of employment in the community through effective transition planning. And finally, SAPA insists that our service system address language and cultural differences so that all citizens have the opportunity to have access to the services available.
Not go back to where we were 50 years ago, nor 30 years ago, nor 10 years ago. We will not be told that we must wait for the service we need to live freely like everyone.
Protection, and above all, the right to be valued as equals.